You know, I used to work with Julia Child.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I have one funny story, a good Julia Child story for you.
Gotta know it.
So I'm on the set, I'm helping her out. And she has a woman on it that's making this bread. It was a bread show. And they're making this dough, and they're talking. No, oh, it's so lovely. The dough is so really wonderful. And the woman chops up some dill, puts it in, and mix it up. She goes, now what do you do with your dildo? Pounded chicken breast. It's gonna do the chicken breast lean and lean on top of the salad. Salad's gonna be full of grains and dried fruit. I'm gonna make a sesame peanut dressing for it. Terry, you wanna get your hands dirty?
Sure.
All right, I've got a breast already ready to go.
Okay.
And I thought I would have you pound the chicken breast here. So I brought you something to pound chicken breast with. Right. There you go.
All right. You speed in every kitchen, right?
Right. Just so you can just pound.
Boom.
All right, just pound it out. Even,
do you prefer a side? And
well, you know what? I actually like to use this. Just, you don't have to go too hard.
Uh-huh.
We'll just make it about that thick or so.
Nice.
In French, they call that a paillard of chicken. Now, the other thing I like to add to this, just to give it a little flavor. All right.
A little Greek.
Open that up, a little yogurt. And then I'm going to pour that over the top of that.
All right.
And this is for the dressing, so. All right, a little bit of coconut milk in here as well. Just a touch of sesame oil in there for you as well.
Beautiful.
Now we're gonna smear that all over the chicken breast, all right? Do you cook at home a lot?
You know, I mean, I'm standing next to you and I'm gonna say that I cook, but comparatively, no. There's a lot of ordering on Seamless, as many of us know.
Beautiful thing about New York, right? I'm gonna have you mix this up. So far, now this is a peanut dressing, all right? I like the pure protein from the peanut as well.
Yeah.
Okay, lime getting the acid for the salad, okay. And again, it's going to be full of greens, full of live vegetables, which again, we're going to add to the flavor of that. I have a little red onion to go in there as well.
I can see how you build that. Muscles from this. Yeah! Squeeze
that's
those
right.
limes.
When you get into the role like that, do you think you're like Rocky Balboa?
I would practice during the day. I'd be walking my dog and talking to my dog in the Rocky Balboa voice. Like, yo, boo-boo, go poop over there, you know, be all.
So I've got onion, avocado. This is baby bok choy. Okay, basically it's a cabbage. Lots of live vegetables in there, okay? Some arugula. Now, yeah, beautiful job of marinating that bird. Again, a little bit of olive oil. You can do this on the grill as well. I like to get a nice sear on there, give it a nice char.
Nice.
All right, I'm gonna cook that through. Beautiful red quinoa.
Very
nice. I like to get a little, like room temperature, a little warm. Again, adding a little crunch, a little grain. I also like to put some dried fruit, this little poached figs, dried figs.
Wow.
So, look at that.
That's beautiful.
Really, lots of fresh vegetables. We got kale in there, the kale.
And the nuts.
Right, the baby spinach, arugula, some peanuts in there. Tell me what you think so far of that.
Oh.
Healthy.
Mm.
You know, I love the dressing.
My favorite thing is just avocados and that in there.
Yeah.
So yogurt as a marinade, I've never done that.
The Greeks have been doing it for a long time. Big Mediterranean thing. It helps to break down the protein. It adds flavor to it. While that chicken breast is finishing up, let me tell you one of the, I'm sure you had to do this a lot, you know, a lot of shakes.
A lot of shakes.
Today I was going to use a plant protein flour as opposed to a soy or whey.
And that's a little bit, you know, healthier.
So the idea is just sort of, you know, to mix it up. It also helps your body digest a little better. All right, you got a little almond butter. We can add a few blueberries. We'll put those bananas in there. Blueberries, obviously, rich in niacin and with vitamins.
Going for all this?
Why not?
Bananas.
Go for it. You got the whey protein. About 4 ounces, a little flax.
Oh, there goes my expertise.
a little
yogurt. This never hurt anybody.
And yogurt. All right, and then just give it a quick blend. A couple glasses over there for us to put that in. Beautiful. And I put a little bit of amino acid in there.
Nice. See, there's to help, all those aminos.
Help everything. It's all about absorbing all these great, all the protein. Like that, I'll let you pour
this
that.
This is a much better version than me putting powder into a glass with some water.
It's about perfect that you can.
Oh, that's nice.
You can see how tender that comes out.
Am I trying this?
Yeah, right. Absolutely. So basically, that's it. There's your chicken salad. Sorry, it's not a glass of wine, but hey.
Wow.
You're eating well. Your protein fix today.
May I?
Go ahead. Dive in there.
I want to get as much in there. Figs. Mm. The figs, the avocados, the chicken.
That's right.
That's delicious. Mmm. Mmm.
Thanks, Rocky.
Thanks for having me here. No, I'm, you know, this is an incredible meal, and I really appreciate you.
My pleasure. It's great having
me
you
here.
And you got a new protein shake, too.
New protein, and it's delicious. Cheers, cheers.
All right.
Oh, man.
Whoa, hey, whoa.
Hey, cut.
Who is this? Somebody goes,
was there?
No.
Oh, yes.
Oh, it's a dildo. Was it a big one?
Softest dildo I've ever seen.